Miss Betty Lee from Tennessee was known to be quite rough.
Nope, these are mine.
Anytime, and anywhere, she would always try her stuff. Now Sadie Stone, she had a new boy. She loved him many days.
Little Savoy, one of my mom cats.
It was actually like, well,
it was a weird situation where she and her mom were co-mourning this collective murder. We have no idea which ones were whose, but she fucked her up to go to me to take care of these ones, and she injured herself trying to get out of her carrier to get her favorite kitten.
He may be your man, but he comes to see me sometimes.
Especially since he's so terrible. Yeah, that's Savvy and Billy.
Oh,